This month, Google released another update for the Pixel Watch. We'll look at three new features added in this update. And if you have a Google Pixel Watch or other Wear OS watch and are looking for a new watch face, consider purchasing my watch faces for Wear OS. Find a link in the video description. First, let's discuss the biggest new feature included in this update, SpO2 or oxygen saturation readings. Available from the Today app on the watch, or in the Fitbit phone app, Pixel Watch users can now see their SpO2 reading of their last sleep session. From the health metric screen of the Fitbit phone app, you can view your SpO2 readings of up to the last 90 days, as well as if your last reading was in your personal range. Next is the addition of auto-pausing exercises. Now, if you use the Fitbit exercise app, your Pixel Watch can automatically pause the workout session when it detects you have taken a break, and automatically resume the workout session once you start again. Note, this feature is only valuable for run, walk, and bike exercise modes. You can enable this option in the exercise modes settings page. Third is high and low heart rate notifications. Now, your Pixel Watch can notify you if it detects an unusually high or unusually low heart rate while you appear inactive. You can enable or disable this feature from the heart rate section of the Fitbit app. Fitbit automatically sets thresholds for this alert based on your age and resting heart rate. However, you can set custom thresholds if you prefer. Also, if you have a Pixel Watch and are looking for a calculator app, consider my calculator app for Wear OS watches. Find a link in the video description. And that's what's new in the June 2023 Google Pixel Watch update. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing for more smartwatch content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.